poets often use many words to say a simple thing. It takes thought and time and rhyme to make a poem sing. With music and words I've been playing.
Eyes glistening, he kissed her cheek softly and then smiled as he gave her away to the groom.
To be sure that you'll know what I'm saying, I'll translate as I go along.
Fly. And I would like to say to all of our guests here today, good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
And by way of introduction, for those of you that I have not had the opportunity to meet thus far, my name is Justice of the Peace and Reverend Gary Fine. And on behalf of the bride and groom, I would like to extend a warm welcome to each of you and to let you know that Matthew and Jennifer truly appreciate the effort that you all made in being here today. Matthew, do you take Jennifer to be a lawful wedded wife, to love and to honor, to comfort and to cherish, being faithful to her in all your days together? And Jennifer, do you take Matthew to be a lawful wedded husband, to love and to honor, to comfort and to cherish, being faithful to him in all your days together? The ring is a symbol that goes back thousands of years, and it is said that medieval bridegrooms used to place the wedding ring on the third finger of their left hand because they believed that they had a vein in their third finger that ran all the way up their arm and directly to their heart. Today I ask that may God bless these rings and grant that those who wear them always have a deep faith in each other. Matthew and Jennifer, may you live together in peace, in goodwill, and in love. Accept this ring.
Accept this ring.
Knowing that it comes from my heart and soul.
Knowing that it comes from my heart and soul.
Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
So that all who see it.
So that all who see it.
May know that I love you.
May know that I love you.
Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
So that all who see it.
So that all who see it.
May know that I love you.
May know that I love you.
Matthew and Jennifer. For as much as you have promised before this company of your family and friends to be bound together in your love, and you have declared the same by exchanging vows and giving and receiving rings and by pledging to meet sorrow and joy as one, therefore, in accordance with the statutes of our Commonwealth and as an officer of the Commonwealth, joyously together with everyone here, I make this pronouncement that you, Matthew, and you, Jennifer, are now and henceforth husband and wife. Please share the first kiss together as husband and wife.